Just making a little test with my camera. I've took the waterproof casing off and just see what the sound's like. So we're going to go to the shop. We need to buy some beer, some Lochte, and what else we're buying?
Wine.
Why? What's why? Don't sell wine.
Supply.
Oh, supply, supply. So let's see how this works out. Big chunks of dried mud coming off the wheels and hitting us. We've got the girlfriend on the back as well. Hey? Yeah, they lost my hat there. In the wind. Oh, this was really muddy yesterday after the rain we had, but drying up now. Put it back on! I can't see! Even the tide must be realising. Oh, no, he's eating the cow. Go home, you. Chasing a cow around with a stick. Mimi's just gone to get some lotus flowers. She knows she's a Buddha day tomorrow. They're worse than gypsies, I tell you now. Everything's free. If it isn't, they don't care, they just take it in. Watch out for snakes! Huh? Don't be saying that if one did. Look at them. They're like cave women. Oh, he's caught his cow. Get on, you. They got feet soles like leather. And they can nip you with their toes. In fact, I'll have to show you one of her big toes another day. Chopped it off with a hoe, a garden hoe. Well, half of it anyway. Oh, you gotta have an odd number, I see. All right, there. Well, at least the beer will get colder sitting in the fridge. Hey, look at all the pack bung there. Yeah, the goats will eat that. Is that your shoe over there? Over there. Gypsy shoe, all right, what are you doing? Huh? Princess? Fucking hell. Oops, sorry for swearing. Princess. Where you get them sunglasses from? A bit 1970s.
Copy Thailand, no?
Don't say that, they'll come and take them off you. Put you in prison. Oh shit, we're gonna go down. Ah! Whoa. This evening sun is beautiful, really. The rice fields now, all green and lush. Where? Pagachet, up there. Pagachet. My goats like to eat it. Monkey boys! Oh! One monkey boy, two monkey girl.
Penyang la.
Penyang.
Chopper
is young, right?
It's
great Thailand, the kids play out. They do all the stuff I did as a kid. None of that PC crap around here. They grow up tough. Not namby-pamby mummy boys that live in the mum's basement till they're 50 year old. Hey, you're going to be a film star on YouTube. Yeah. What's YouTube, eh? You know what it is? Yeah. Good laddie. Buy an expensive dog and then he just ends up looking like shit. Oh, fuck me. This house is where I got my dog Winnie from. The house has actually been built by Mimi's twin sister. She lives in Denmark with her husband. Another victim of a motorbike crash here, look. Smile, you're gonna be on YouTube! Shop. It's absolutely huge in comparison to others, but has almost everything you need. Come on, then you get down first. Freddy Cup! Make damn video there. dark in here, but we'll see if the camera picks up anything. Oh, even get white bread. Or kanombang in Thai. Cakes. Donuts. Must be full of preservatives. To stay out in this heat and not spoil. Lot D. Lot D. It's a pork seasoning. Get pork, chicken. Bakery section. Food colourings, additives. I'm not sure if any of them are natural. Buttermilk. Suitable for cake and cookies or something. Hundreds and thousands. Chocolate. Well, they're hundreds and thousands. Balls and there, whatever. Raisins. Tutti frutti stuff they put in drinks. Shoes and flip flops. Net. Rope. More shoes. Socks. Veritable Aladdin's cave of all sorts of stuff. Oh, washing up liquid. Loads of different kinds. Sunlight, they always say. Oh, it's Sunlight. It's Sunlight. Which is a brand name. Oh, that's what they call it. Soap. All kinds of stuff. Soap. They like the soap. Pots, pans, knives, all aluminium, horrible stuff. Yeah. Not a funnel. Mm-hmm.